All right, welcome to Art with Errol Game Day. If you're new to the channel, please subscribe and hit the bell to get notifications. I also do drawings, so I do gaming and drawing on this channel. You can check out my Darkwing Duck drawing I just completed this week. And today, for gaming, I'm just going to play Knights of the Old Republic on the iPad. I haven't even started, so it's the first time going through this game. So we're going to create a character and get into the game.
We've been ambushed by a Sith battle fleet. The Endar Spire is under attack. Hurry up, we don't have much time. Did you fall out of your bunk and hit your head? The Endar Spire is the ship we're stationed on. This ship. You probably don't even know who I am, do you? I'm Trask Ulgo, ensign with the Republic Fleet. I'm your bunkmate here on the Endar Spire. We work opposite shifts. I guess that's why you haven't seen me before. Now hurry up! We have to find Bastila. We have to make sure she makes it off the ship alive. Bastila is the commanding officer on the Endar Spire. Well, not an officer, really. But she's the one in charge of this mission. One of our primary duties is to guarantee her survival in the event of an enemy attack. You swore an oath just like everyone else on this mission. Now it's time to make good on that oath. I've heard all about your reputation. Elite combat training, tops in your class. It's no wonder you were handpicked for this mission. Word is the officers haven't seen a recruit with your kind of potential in 20 years. But all that potential doesn't mean a thing if you can't deliver when it counts. We're soldiers. We're trained for combat. Bastila is going to need men and women like us at her side during this attack. So hurry up and grab your gear. You need to suit up so we can get out of here.
Alright, I really don't know what I'm doing, so we're just looking around here, find this little case, okay, here we go, gotta see how this thing plays. Yep, just trying to figure this out here. Let's see here. Okay. So once you start shooting at somebody, you're kind of like stuck there, I guess, or... Heal up. Okay, one way to go. So moving is kind of funny on this thing. Alright. Heal up. Let's get out. Yeah. Okay. Another video. Kind of funny this game, how they got actual swords, not lightsabers and stuff. Okay, let's get it going here. Oh, it's just like this guy wasn't doing anything. Heal him up real quick. There we go. Come on, blast now. So you basically just click on these people and then he just shoots them on his own. Lightsabers. Okay. Okay, here we go. I think one thing I'm doing is, maybe I'm shooting from too far away. Okay, there's a sword, I guess I'll use that. Samurai sword, it should give me a lightsaber. Should be able to take the guys that were fighting sabers away. Alright, well I got a sword, let's go through here. That's what I do. This stuff up, I guess. Oh, it's a bag right there. What's in the bag? A blaster. Controlling him's a little funny. Yeah. I just gotta get used to doing this on the iPad. So. I don't have a controller, so. you can't go through this door either. Alright, just checking it out, checking stuff out. And pick this stuff up. Wow. Alright, let's just pick some stuff up. Repair parts. Okay. Pick up this stuff. See what's through here. It's the door's locked. Johnny, open. Door's locked. Okay. Locked. Guess you can't go backwards. I remember old games like that where they like lock you out. You can't go backwards or you pass a certain point. That's it. If you didn't get something, you didn't get it. I guess this is one of those games. Swipe up and hold. Picking up stuff. Okay. Just use the other character to get some stuff. I didn't even think about that. There you go. Well, you got some credits, buddy. Okay. Let's see. Through the door. Level up. Okay. go through the door. What? All right. Well, good luck to you. I guess I need to get out of here. It's locked. Yeah, that's what it went through, huh? Okay. Get up to I'm gonna slice you up, buddy. Ew. Gotcha. Heal up real quick. Now let's go. Switch to the blaster rifle. All right. Dang, I missed like twice. Three times I missed. Yeah. Yeah, I'm definitely shooting from too far away, I think. Gotta remember to get closer. Let's try to repair the drone. The droid. Activate. Engage droid in control mode. Engage. Okay. Yeah. Take these guys out, yeah. Shoot, this droid is taking everybody out. Oh well. Okay. Yeah, so this game here is very interesting. Playing it on the iPad, you know, it's without a controller, it's a little bit strange to move because you gotta touch where you want to go and keep your finger on the screen, and then just attacking the enemies, you just touch the enemy and basically does whatever. So I guess I'll figure out more dynamic stuff as I get further into the game. But yeah, I think it'll be fun. I'm just gonna try to go through the whole game and hopefully beat it on the iPad, and I'll record the whole thing. Obviously not in one day. We'll do either an hour or 30 minute increments or something. Yeah, so we're gonna save it after this video is over. And if you guys haven't already, subscribe to my channel, hit the bell, get notifications, and I'll see you guys again next week with another drawing and another gaming day. I might do multiple gaming days since I'm gonna try to go through this whole thing through the week. So if you want to check it out, see me go through the Knights of the Old Republic, and definitely check out my Darkwing Duck drawing. And I will see you again next week if you guys are interested in art. And let's just wrap this up here. I'm gonna save this. Man, thanks for watching.